Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my channel, because in this episode, I'm going to be turning this farrier's rasp into a snake. Now, what I'm going to be doing on this project is I'm going to be cutting this file down a fair bit, because I don't want to waste my time and all of my fuel bashing out what is otherwise extremely hard steel. So, let's get making a snake. ladies and gentlemen, there you are. That's the end of that forging now. And what I've made from that farrier's rasp is this little snake. I ended up making him into a rattlesnake, and I only decided that at the very last moment. That's why his tail's sticking up in the air. That's his little rattler right there. It only occurred to me right at the last moment. Now, I did have a little bit of a problem. It was fighting me in the beginning when I was trying to make his face. And what I did, I made this little part here. I didn't know what I was trying to make. Either fangs or a forked tongue. I wasn't quite sure which way I wanted to go. And I think that's why it failed. It failed because I didn't have a clear idea in my mind of what I was supposed to do. As you can see, I chopped that off. And I just made the snake face the way I would normally make a snake face. I've got to say that the texturing on him from the little spikes that are on that farrier's rasp come out really, really nice. I flattened them down at the start, as you saw, and then rolled him up, made his face, made his little tail, and I think he came out really, really well. I'm super, super pleased with him, and I had a fantastic time. So, in closing, I want to say thanks very much for watching this video. Going to take a few close-ups of the little snake now. So until the time my next project comes along, thanks very much for watching this video. We'll see you later.